the planet is the way it is because of the scheme of words. When you meet a man, you meet a scheme of words, patterns of concept. So if the scheme of words were changed, then man and planet Earth would be different than what it is today. It is not that the planet is wrong or that man is wrong. It is just that the scheme of words are not profitable to either man or the planet.